Number 46, evaluate the expression for the given value of x. We've got negative 3 times the square root of x when x is 25. So we've got negative 3 times the principal square root of 25 is a positive 5. So we have negative 3 times 5. 3 times 5 is 15. We have one negative symbol, so our final answer is negative.